I found your cigarettes. That's all I'm gonna say.
Morning, everybody.
And the crisis continues.
Oh, what, these? Come on. Last thing I want is attention. It's just that when you've read as many books as I have, it takes a toll, you know?
You sure it's not from watching too much close-up porn on your phone?
You know, I wouldn't be surprised if they have that now.
Brian, what do you want for breakfast?
Hold on. What do I want?
You're so full of it. You don't need those things.
Wait, who said that? Oh, Stewie.
You are just horrible. You're even worse than those people who take dumps in the shower.
What? Why are you cutting to me? What did somebody say? Whatever they said I do, I don't do.
Still sticking with the glasses, huh?
What? Oh, right. I have glasses. They're such a part of me now, I forgot all about them.
You're gross.
You know, it's funny, I've gotten an awful lot of writing done at that very table.
You're a writer?
I like to consider myself an observer. You have nice breasts, for instance.
You want to join me? Guy with glasses can't be all bad.
Thanks. Boy, it's loud in here, huh? When they said Professor Griffin, I barely heard them.
That's it. I'm putting an end to this. I'm going to destroy those glasses if it's the last thing I do.
You should really check out the Thanksgiving Jazz CD they sell here. Wow, Stewie, thanks for taking me to the spa.
Hey, you deserve it, buddy. So just relax, take your glasses off, take a nice dry sauna. No glasses in the sauna, just leave those puppies in the locker. They'll be safe out here.
Sounds good.
Come on, Chris, don't let me down.
Don't worry, Stewie.
Chris, what are you doing in here?
I did it. I locked us in the sauna.
You what?
Yep, it's all set. It's turned up high and nobody is coming for the whole weekend.
Boy, you guys sure look steamed.
This Family Guy joke was written by Jimmy Sullivan, age 9, of Decatur, Georgia. Thanks, Jimmy. And we'll pass along your gross request to Mila Kunis.
Hey, Bri?
Yeah?
Ah! Damn it! Ah! This glass in my eye! Oh, son of a bitch! Ah!
Mom says dinner's at 6. She wanted me to tell people. I don't know why.